The wood of this statue is intact. It must be quite heavy, but it's possible to lift it slightly. Nothing special here. This organ is dilapidated, but the steel tubes are made of a resistant metal. None were damaged in the fall, and they haven't oxidized over time. Nothing special here. Special here. Lupin must have hooked the lock, but it closed behind him. This grill isn't in good condition. Will it yield through force? This organ is dilapidated, but the steel tubes are made of a resistant metal. None would... I have no reason to go there. The ground here is slightly sloped. You and I, Lupin. It's done now, but Lupin knows that someone is after him now. Lupin, he's there. These shanks are from the lock. Lupin must have thrown them down after closing this door again. The opening mechanism of this grill seems to be quite sophisticated. Nothing special here. The opening mechanism of this... Open. All of these objects are ancient. They must be from the Norman era. This may prove to be useful. This may prove to be useful. This part is in poor condition. I must have made a mistake. Time to think. I must have made a mistake. Time to think. I must have made a mistake. Time to think. I must have made a mistake. Time to think. Elementary. This part is in poor condition. I came down a level. I must find a way to get back up. This collection of costumes is magnificent. All are in excellent condition. This bagpipe is capable of releasing air under great pressure. That can surely be of use to me. Nothing special here. It's part of an Indian totem. It's part of an Indian totem. It's part of an Indian totem. This may prove to be useful. part of an Indian totem. These footprints are too blurred to gain any information. It's part of an Indian totem. There is something here. It's part of an Indian totem. 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 No, I can't do that. 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 Elementary. Elementary, open. I need something. This may prove to be useful. I need something. Nothing special here. This may prove to be useful. This grill is closed, and there's no hope to force it open as it's in such good condition. This may prove to be useful. I need something. Came down a level. I must find a way to get back up. With this system, I can see how the rope is attached. I need something. I need something. open. A new message. What now?
Her Majesty is nevertheless safe. It wasn't without difficulty, but I managed to get her to accept a triple retinue. It's strange, but something has changed in her since this incident. After her understandable anger, she seemed incredibly serene, even playful. I've never seen her like that. When I left her, she was dreamy. Regardless, nothing happened to her, and that's all that matters to us. I have placed an additional 12 of our best agents amongst the staff at her country residence. My goodness! Intruding into Buckingham Palace like that! That Frenchman isn't lacking in daring. And all for nothing, it would appear.
How is that? Lupin went through all that trouble without succeeding? Perhaps this will put an end to all this folly.
If we are to believe the calling card that Lupin left for me in the basement at Buckingham, it would appear he accomplished his aim, although he didn't specify what that was. Furthermore, he seems determined to bring this whole enterprise to completion and commit his last theft tonight. If he succeeds, we will have lost a fifth battle, and with it, the war. National humiliation is in the offing. Our Waterloo.
Holmes, how can you be so defeatist? You haven't clearly explained how Lupin managed to escape from the Queen's bedchamber and the palace, but he seems to have had a fair bit of luck yet again. It can't last forever. In addition, we are English and must claim what is rightfully ours.
Well put, Dr. Watson. As courageous as he is, I assure you he took nothing from his quick pass through the Queen's bedchamber. Either way, there was nothing to take. The bedchamber, like Her Majesty's lavatory, are models of austerity. As for the crown jewels and other adornments, they can be found in a steel cage at the other end of London. Lupin is nothing but a braggart, a trite cat burglar who got incredibly lucky and will soon find himself shackled at the ankles and wrists in one of the dankest cells at Dartmoor. Tell me, Dr. Watson, what do these phrases mean, and where must we go in order to put an end to this masquerade?
Perhaps here, at the Tower of London.
My dear Watson.
I should point out, Doctor, that Lupin has already been there.
That's true. But the message in the card... I've got it! He entered by dint of a clock in a great palace of stone. He is going to a location that is a bit of both. A great clock made out of stone. Big Ben!
My word, Dr. Watson, you are correct. I will immediately summon all of London's police force in order to set a trap around Big Ben. You are both to join me in an hour. Tonight will be a big night, my fellow compatriots. A night for victory over the French who are...
Ah, Holmes, I no longer feel tired all of a sudden. The prospect of Lupin's capture has ignited me. Indeed, I have the wherewithal, too. I caught you unawares on the last riddle, didn't I, Holmes? Well, Holmes...
Quite true, Watson, quite true.
I will have Mrs. Hudson prepare us a little refreshment that will tide us through the night. It promises to be long and exciting. Meeting the Prime Minister at Big Ben. I am sure that...
You will have to give my apologies to the Prime Minister, as I won't be joining you this evening.
But Holmes, tonight we are going to catch the most notorious thief in all of Europe. We will win the final victory, the one which will win the war. We will reclaim England's honour and without fail get our hands back on the Fighting Temeraire, the Six Ravens and the Rosetta Stone. You would miss all?
These last few days have been trying, Watson. In any event, what purpose would I serve? You're the one who solved the riddle of the card, correct?
Enough, Holmes. When you aren't in the limelight, you behave like a selfish boor. A vexation, and you act like a spoilt child. In that case, I will go alone to catch Lupin, and I swear I will not record this installment of your adventures. You are pitiful.
My dear Watson was, unwittingly, very close to the truth. I believe it is, indeed, the Tower of London where Lupin will go tonight. Let's go see.